What is going on, guys? Welcome to week 3 of Summer Sculpting. I'm going to start it off here with a weigh-in and physique update, and then you'll get the regular kind of shots from the week, clips from the week of what I did. So we'll first start off with physique. So hot. I'm still really sweaty from cardio, so that was harder to take off than I thought it would be. Anyways, I'm only down 4.8 pounds, so I don't know how much you'll see. I just got done doing back, by, and try today, so we'll see what's going on. So first do... and side. Back. And then just relaxed. And I just weighed myself this morning, as you'll see this through me talking, because I finally did the weigh-in before I did the talk over. And I'll just continue with my shirt off. and I've lost 2.6 or 2.2 pounds from last week. I think it was 206 point something. You'll see on the screen last week. So around 1.8 or 2 pounds from last week. So it's good. 2 pounds a week so far. Really good results so far. Exactly where I'm, you know, wanting to be. Things are going well. So enjoy the clips from this week. Okay, so one serving is 40 grams. 42 grams. Close enough. And I think I got too big of a bowl, but whatever. That looks so good. So a moment of truth here.
Get a little piece of raspberry in there.
And that is exercise cover. That is the lightest one. So thank you if you're still with me. On to nutrition. So common words you might hear thrown around would be bulking or cutting. Bulking needs to be in a caloric surplus, which simply
means... Oh my god. The pieces of raspberry are so flavorful.
Cutting, you're eating less. It's science, bitch. So if you're bulking, your muscle is going to put
the body
in a state of growth.
So the overall oatmeal, it's out of focus, is like just covered in this peanut butter chocolate. It creates kind of a sauce when you add water. So that's so super tasty. And then when you get one of the raspberries in, it just like explodes the flavor. And, oh man. I'm gonna enjoy this. Crap. I'm gonna have to order more. Shout out to Alan for being the one to let me order this. Ended up getting one of the giveaways that he does. Thanks a lot, Alan, if you watch my videos. This is delicious. Anyway, about to go to the gym here. And then I gotta get home to edit this video for you guys. So peace. Me
What's up, guys? Just finished my leg day workout, sitting out here in the boiling hot Okanagan weather. So this week it's supposed to get to 41 degrees, which I checked in Fahrenheit, which is 105 degrees Fahrenheit. So for those of you who live down in the western or wherever it's hot, I guess, you can know how hot that is. And that's how hot it is this week. Anyways, the reason I'm coming out right after the workout, because I had two PRs today, which was really sweet. since starting my new program. So before I was hitting for squats, I was hitting 135 for three, and that was like hard. Now I'm hitting 155 for three, as well as my depth is getting better. I'll show you a quick clip here. I feel like my depth on like low weight, I can get a lot deeper, a little bit, just a tiny bit past parallel. I didn't actually end up getting any recording of my lower weight squats, just because I was just like really focused in. I didn't want to bust out the camera and set it up or anything. But you'll see my three reps for 155. I went from one, I was just feeling really good today. Like I went to the gym and at first I was like, crap, I feel like so tight and stuff. And then after kind of warming up and getting things moving and getting everything kind of warmed up, I was able to have like a very good workout today. Was really focused. And then once I got in the cardio Stairmaster, I've been usually doing level 7 for 20 minutes. Today I was able to get level 8 for 20 minutes. And then for the last minute and a half, I bumped it up to like 9 and just went hard for like the last minute and a half and burned about 40 more calories than I usually do. So the results this week, week one, I'm just, you know, I'm trying to get myself in the habit of just trying my freaking hardest, like giving like 110% every day. So that way, like, I don't want to start out slow and then, you know, further on get more and more better. I want to start out at my best and make my best not the best anymore, you know what I mean? I want to give them 110% so that in 2 weeks, my 110% now is like 80%. And then I can just be giving it like my all, getting stronger and stronger and seeing results twice as fast as I would if I was just kind of giving, you know, 75% and trying to work my way up. Because it's easier to start big and get bigger than it is to start small and work your way up, because then you feel, you know, down when you're not getting the, you know, weights you want or whatever. Anyways, this is a quick conversation out of the gym. I just feel really good right now, so I wanted to talk to you guys, and I got a lot of energy, so I think that's gonna portray on the film. And yeah, so headed home to get my protein in, because usually I end up like not hitting protein till the end of the day, and I end up just eating a big bowl of meat. So that's gonna happen. As well as me and a couple friends right now are gonna be going to check out a bunch of cars. There's a car show in town. So you'll see a bunch of classic cars and random stuff, and that'll be fun. So thanks for tuning in. Keep watching the video, and I hope you guys are enjoying the series. So I'm just at work, and the Rise gym gear that I ordered just came in, and I'm so excited for this. So I'll just kind of give you a short rundown. So I'm just at work, and earlier today my Rise gym gear came in. So I got like just one of their regular shirts, a performance shirt, which I'm guessing is kind of like a sport blend or whatever, and then a pair of joggers. Pretty stoked on those. So I only have one pair of like good sweatpants right now. Yeah, so I'll probably show you guys like more what it looks like later. But Brandon. Yes.
Beyond the week. What up? What we got in here? Black, blue. Then I got one of the new diamond ones for yellow. We got one of the new, well, this one's not new. This is one of the old Beyond the Week Crest ones. I didn't have one of those, so I wanted one in black. I got the Beyond the Week Tri-Blend Crest shirt in maroon. The new diamond one in white, and then one of the old, the Crest ones in red. So I got all whole line of new shirts. This one's all messed up. There you go. There's all the new swag that I got in the mail. Beyond the Week. If you guys don't know what the stuff is, you should. It's beyondtheweek.com. Great quality shirts for a great price. Like legitimately, my manager, because my stuff came in at work today, and he was looking at them, was like, "Whoa, these only cost you this much? These are like good quality shirts." So he was actually pretty impressed with the brand and with the look. So I'm super stoked to try these out And I'm gonna give them a quick wash before I wear them, and then we will have some photos and footage of me wearing them in videos to come. Okay. What is up, guys? Just a quick little check-in. It is Sunday. the second week of my 8-week program with my coach. So as being Sunday, I decided to pick up some good old food for the day. So did a quick little shop here. What we got in the back is some egg whites, of course, one of my favorite sources of lean protein with no fats and no carbs and such. We got some Greek yogurt, strawberry, and blueberry I got this time. Last time I tried an apple pie, and it was all right, but I decided to go with more traditional flavor. Here we got some flatbread folded that are 110 calories each. I'm gonna use those for some turkey burgers I'm making in a couple days here. And then we got some smoked turkey breast in the back. Some spring mix was just kind of mixed greens and whatnot, just for those extra micronutrients. Also, I like a little crunch in my turkey burgers and sandwiches. And then hiding over here, we got some eggs. So, like I said, it is Sunday. Let's zoom on if here. Sunday, we got my groceries, and pretty much, that's scary to hold my camera like that. Pretty much, yeah, it's been a really good week. You guys will see my weigh-in, and which I'm gonna weigh myself tomorrow morning. You'll see that. And then, yeah, we're just gonna continue on for week, starting number two, week three total, but week two of my program. It's really confusing. I should have just started when I started my new program, but whatever. Anyways, hope you guys are enjoying this video. Thanks, guys, for watching Summer Sculpting Week 3. If you liked the video, of course, hit the thumbs up. If you want to follow along the rest of this journey, hit the subscribe button. If you haven't watched the rest of the episodes, go do that, because 1 and 2 will be in my channel. and comment below if you know what parts of these videos you liked, what you want to see more of. You know, do you want to see more footage of training? Do you want to see more of just kind of like everyday life stuff? Or do you want to see more food? What kind of stuff? I kind of compile everything so far, but if you guys want to see some like more of one thing, then I'll definitely work to put that in there, or I'll just keep doing it like I'm doing. Anyways, until next time, guys, until next time, stay swole, my friends. Stay swole.
Please. Thank you.
Stressful.